We are back, though. Oh, God. You can see all the cosplays here. She's got the Horde Moonkin. You got the Alliance one. God. So what is on that top floor up there? Real question. I guess this is kind of how I envisioned a nerd party to be. Everyone standing around on a phone. Like socially awkward penguins everywhere. Oh my God, look at this go. This guy, oh my God, he's so fucking great. Oh dear Lord. I'm gonna look away from that. What the fuck? There was a dude dressed as Maya in the Shadow Song. My God. Look at this guy. What the fuck? I can't even look at him. You wanna go over here? Yeah, we're going away from the dude that's crotch dancing. Nothing really going on.
Probably not getting pretty yet.
How long we got?
4 minutes.
4 minutes till the party. Very late back home. All I know is half Afro asked the question what the convention smelled like. Right now it smells like marijuana all over the damn place. Well, I finished this damn ice cream. My God. Enjoying it, if you will. Like, no. We have a ton of people here. Ian's supposed supposed to be coming out. I don't know where the hell he is. Where is this toast? Going on, yeah, guys. I'm hoping that starts soon. Oh, I was gonna say, I'm like, I don't have a watch on today. I'm like, trying. Well, yeah, I know I need a watch, but I don't know what friggin'. Oh, wait. People are walking on the stage. Actually might be a band chat. It's like the most awkward friggin' thing there is. It's gonna be interesting to see what exactly comes of this. All these people friggin' vaping everywhere. I don't know what we're forgiving each other for, why these lyrics are saying that. The ice cream wasn't bad. Delicious funnel cake and ice cream gets the A-OK from my girlfriend. See? Gets the A-OK. There's a deal with the Maya's Shadow song outfit. I think this guy's perfect for brew. What the fuck? I have no idea. Yeah. I'm done with my ice cream. Thank you. That's a good girlfriend. So what do you guys think of this cosplay? It is a dude. Oh my god, he's dancing. Oh dear lord. Oh. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. The fucking band. Is that Ian on the drums? Grumpy. smash him on the drum.
Oh my god, this guy.
Is there no tracks in the house? Pace yourself. Well, things have to say is my life. Just to play my memories away. You're all the things I have to remember. Shine away. All the colors were all but okay. Call you me. What is it?
God, I'm going down.
Yeah.
DJ horn go off, hands go all up in the air.
Yes, I actually won a free mug. Oh my god. Let's see if we can get a free mug.
We're just out of bag. We're here to hang out with you guys for just a bit. And the best songs always start with guitar.
Do they?
And this song's no exception.
Oh my god. We're walking through a BlizzCon, boys and girls. Want my damn mug. Oh my god, are you dancing your way through? My girlfriend is literally hauling ass. What the fuck is she doing? Pardon my language, she left me behind. You like left me behind. Alright, let's get our free shit. We're supposed to be getting a free 25 anniversary mug. 25 years, obviously, but the line was literally like almost a friggin' mile long when we went there last time. Oh my god. Look at these friggin' role players everywhere. Security's been nuts here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but the Hilton's right here. Literally, we have to tap our wrists every time we go anywhere with this, and we can't take this off all weekend. Oh, there's a bomb-sniffing dog, actually, right there. Kind of ironic. Waiter, people are going through, right? Really? We can't get our damn mug? I just want my fucking mug. There's another bomb sniffing doggo. Alright, let's see if we can find the end.
Is this the end or?
Is this the line's end or? Oh shit. Damn it, Annalie, we could have just like fucking budged. Alright, let's go in here.
Wait, are you fucking here?
Yeah.
After everything.
Oh, we can just get the mugs? I'm fine with that.
If you want beer, that's fine.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
I'm fine with the, it's a piece of plastic. Never mind. It's not really, I don't think it's worth it. Dreadnought Gaggin. Yeah, let's go inside for a second. I want to go look at something real quick. What? What? Yeah, I'll give this one to my brother-in-law, Gary. I'm not going to use this shit. Are you kidding me? All right, let's go in. My girlfriend is a model teacher. She brings beer mugs to school. Second grader. Second grade teacher right there.
It's a coffee mug.
This is a This won't hold coffee. This will melt. This is friggin' plastic. Alright, let's see. Do we want to go meet up with them, or can we, I want to go look at some of the merch stuff they have down there to see if I missed anything.
Some of the what?
The merchandise stuff. I want to see if I missed anything.
Down where?
Downstairs, or do you want to go up and see them? Go upstairs?
They made it
like
such a big deal.
Yeah, I know they did. It really isn't that big of a deal. I agree. We might be going to the Dark Moon Fair, guys. Oh, we'll go there and then we'll go to the Dark Moon Fair to meet up with them. Because I assume they're still here, right?
I would assume so.
I mean, there's plenty of shit to do. So those are the loot boxes. You pay $50 and you get a crate and you don't know what the hell's
in it. Open on
street. Yeah. Want to go buy another one? Oh, sorry about that. Oh,
I
almost got knocked
out.
Over. Yeah, let's do that first. Someone's run me fucking over. Oh, they're the things from the motorcycles. Let's go down the escalator. Yeah, didn't they have like a weird ass line or something?
Yeah, they like
for no I didn't understand why. So, Chad, it's weird how they are doing it's weird how they're doing merch today. You have to order it, the BlizzCon stuff at the Blink store, and then you have to pick it up down here. You have to wait in, like, a checkpoint line. Well, that's what I mean. I would have impulse shopped probably a lot more shit if I could pick it up. I'll tell you that for sure. What the hell is she wearing? Here you go, you're gonna see us check in a second. This is the new check-in system. You have to arrest here. There you go. Thank you. Literally have to use your wrist to freaking check in. I wanna look at some of the merch they had here. Well, I wanna see if they have any. Actually, we didn't see this wall. I know this isn't merch. I wanted to check this out. This is stuff that's not for sale, but it looks freaking cool. No, sorry about that. So wait, where are these from? This actually looks kind of cool. Pets for display. Figures. I need that shit. Julie said they're watching the band. When the hell do you get this stuff? Ready to squid you to life. Wait, can you get a model of your character? Wait, really? Is there actually a place you can... Wait, is this it? Like, you can actually model your character there? That'd be friggin' sick.
Wait, I could get my Rogue Maid?
Yes, on the Blizzard store, there are, like,
figure prints. Actually, yeah. Looks like you can. I'm doing that. Yeah,
take
oh
a
shit.
Picture of the...
Alright, we're definitely getting one of these made of war character. There's some murky plushables. Alright. That's kind of nuts. Are you getting one for your character?
I don't know where you do that at.
It's that website right there, Squip. It's probably a lot of money though, I assume. The quality looks really good. Digging the artwork. All right, let's get over here.
Wow, it's like a picture of the edgy of my room.
That Illidan statue is like $400.
Yeah, I want it.
Necessary, I get it.
Wait. Is that the box they come in?
Probably.
Let's see this. Let's see how good this one looks. That actually looks really nice. That's definitely worth a couple $100. Sylvanas is the Oh, this is the, this is the new Diablo. Yeah, it's the new Diablo one. Oh, this is Lilith, right here. The mother of the Nephilim. The new boss is coming out. Is that the skull of Diablo? That looks actually really sick. That's probably gonna be a shitload of money too. This is all the merch they're selling right here today. The ones you have to order and pick up. So that's just for trying stuff on, right? Over there. This is Overwatch. Some fun WoW stuff. Here's Diablo right here. That I was looking at potentially getting. I don't know if I want Malphil. So let me see. I think this is worth $50. Annalie, you think that's worth buying?
No.
It looks kind of plasticky to me. I'm good. A little bit plastic. There's the Diablo version of your little wristband. She bought an Alliance wristband today. Hey, what's up, Tandrid? Oh, thank you so much, Tandrid, for the tier 1 sub. It's going pretty well, man. How's things going on WoW? Thank you for the sub. Sorry if I missed that by a minute or so. I'm just kind of like looking around at the gear they have here. Like, the way you order it is you use it through a phone app right now, and then you have to pick it up over there. You have to literally, like, wait in line an hour and then wait for them to prep your gear. So this is, like, pretty much their whole store area. It's just, like, a giant convention center, and they prep your stuff and you pick it up. Missing anything fun on retail? I'm going to be uploading some YouTube videos later. Yeah, we're going to go to the Dark Moon Fair. Gonna go to the Dark Moon Fair. Fitting area right there.
We should theoretically still be able to get back to the finals.
There's so many people here, it's kind of nuts. It's cool, but at the same time, it's very easy to bump into people. There's a dude dressed as Mouth Alligan. We are going up to the Dark Moon Fair for one more walk around. Maybe see some more of the party, and I don't know, it's done at 10-ish. That's the check-in thing.
And everyone was like, really?
Yes, you sure you can make money.
It's kind of nuts. Yo, send Pablo a message. It's like, great, great, holy shit, that new trailer, wow, oh my god. Yeah, I love the, I have to re-watch it. So that's what I'm actually uploading, is the crowd's reaction.
Okay, good. But now I don't
to all, like, the announcements today. Like, when I get back to the hotel, that's game plan. Oh, shit. That looks pretty sick. Someone has a cosplay. He's reading some shit. Is Pablo online or no for you guys? So I'm trying to... I don't know if he is. If not, I'm just going to get him on stream. There's the motorcycles again. Thing from the show, the choppers. It's everyone. All different cosplays. That's a pretty good mage one. Last show, my girlfriend is sneezing her butt off. Look at all these loot crates. All right, we're going back up to the Dark Moon Fair. Maybe we'll get one more loot crate if there's not a long line. Just for shits and giggles. Last show, and if they have any left. Did you like collecting the badges or no? Should we not do that again? Eh. That's true. What did you do? So we did get one, well, we got 5 loot boxes to an Overwatch game. So, that's about it. Yeah. Somewhere in your box. Oh wait, Gary's got our boxes. Yeah, I'm excited for Shadowlands. Shadowlands is gonna be sick. It's actually a really good cosplay. I don't know if you guys saw that. She was just kind of like awkwardly looking at me. I'm like, not to be an asshole. Anyway, here we go. We're going to the Dark Moon Fair. All right, we got to check in. Oh, she's still here working. Boom. We are here at the Dark Moon Fair once again. There is the book section. It's actually not that crowded. Wait, did they sell out of loot boxes? Oh, loot boxes are gone. Oh, you want to get characters to turn into yourself? I actually might go into the Wonder Shop. Sorry about that. I'm not on WoW right now, but good lord, she was 2 seconds away. Yeah. Oh my god, that pissed me off so much. You have no idea. Oh, the loot crates are gone. Oh. Glad we got them while we did. Loot crates are gone. That's where they were. You just want one?
You're gonna come with me and watch them?
Yeah, I'm gonna watch them do it.
Okay.
We're done?
9 a.m.
9 a.m. They're closing off. They don't want you. I'm sorry. It's okay. Does that mean they're closing the store here too?
You do know. That just sounded really mean on stream, right?
What?
What you just said.
No, it didn't. Yes. It's my guilties. Then she's like, haha, no, if I'll break your... Yeah. No, I was so pissed when she broke the Lich King's helm. Why? Is there someone at the very end? Oh, is it going down? Might be shutting down the Darkmoon Fair. I mean, if they aren't, I might buy something else. Yeah. Let's see if we can. I mean, there's no one blocking it. It's a little toy shop. Did you like it in here? Was it cool? Yeah, it's a little wind-up toy shop. Is this shit closed? I mean... Well, I was more looking at the badge. How much were the badge packs? I want to go in and just glance. I mean, tomorrow we're probably going to be at panels all day anyway.
Creepy, dude. Look at his eyes.
I guess we can, like, just cut under here because there's, like, no other line. I'm like, I don't know why the heck they would make us literally... I literally just got caught in the damn thing.
What?
I got caught in the thing when I was trying to go under it. It's my backpack. I show everyone all the stuff we got. Can you hold this real quick?
No.
Of course not. So I'm gonna put it in my thing.
Oh. Oh no! Okay, I'm looking at your streaming right now.
My girlfriend's just like, she's worried we're getting in trouble. Oh, hold on one sec, guys. I'm trying to move my backpack around.
I'm over there making trouble. It's kind of annoying.
What do we got right here? Nice, nice. Look at all these badges. Yeah, today. Pretty psyched. I like the Hydralis one the best. Ugh. You guys need to come next year. Definitely. I actually wouldn't have minded watching the opening ceremonies from here. This actually looks a lot better. Maybe next year we'll come up here. I love that eye. I have a picture of it. Like it moves around. It's like the exact same as Zoff eye. Oh, goodness. So cool. I thought it was just like a little shop area, not like an actual fair. Because the way they described it, it wasn't anything like this. Yeah, you put your pin on there. The pin looks freaking nice. She got a Murloc pin out of the thing. I got, I actually got two loot codes today. Got one for the fishing chair. What was the other one we got? I don't know, I'll have to look at it. I think they're playing Hearthstone over there. Some kind of game arena.
We were walking to come here. Seriously?
My goodness.
Yeah, they just handed them out. I'm gonna go find.
My God.
Got it. So they ran the beer, but they didn't run out of the mugs. Okay.
Some mugs they're talking about. So let's see. What does this thing say? 25 years, blah, blah, blah.
Seriously?
15th anniversary. Yeah. Some of the loot they have at the pop-up show. I don't know how much any of this stuff is, but I guess we'll see. All this stuff's like Overwatch. Sorry about that. It's getting glare. They sold out of one of them. Yeah. It's kind of nuts. Like, I'm curious if they're going to sell out of certain stuff. They're gonna sell out of certain stuff, but are they gonna release like stuff tomorrow? I mean, that's what I would do if I was them, so that would actually people want to come. Because I feel like we've seen pretty much everything here except the main arena. We played the WoW demo earlier. It was pretty good. My girlfriend got kicked off early, though. She was kind of mad. She was in the middle of
quest. You got kicked off the same time as me.
Well, yeah, we got kicked off early. You and I got kicked off early. Gary and Julie were still on there.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Look at all the couples. I wonder how many people meet up here for the first... Well, technically, we met two people for the first time. We've known for a very long time. Kitty and Paradise here. We haven't run into Gimli yet. Supposedly, here he's here from the guild, too. Oh, goodness. They have more than enough moonkins to go around. I don't know if you guys can see that, but... Moonkins... It's friggin' awesome. You don't like the Horde Moonkin? He's Horde. We cannot have him because he's a Horde Moonkin.
I showed my fashion. I'm thinking of my fashion.
You can only choose one faction. So, Alliance is on the right, that means they're the right faction, right? Everyone's leaving the Horde, but it's...
Two.
Two? Mm-hmm. What are in those?
I got what I wanted earlier.
Yeah, what you wanted earlier?
I got my Bob. That's what I named him.
Your Bob. Yeah. Your boomied Bob.
Bob.
Hey, what's up, Kitty? Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, Kitty Star. How are you? Yeah. Streaming off and on. We are in... I don't know if I like that one. Nah. We're in the Darkmoon Fair area. Murgle. I kind of want him. How much is he? Yes, no. Screw it. I'm getting it. It's mine. It is now mine. Anyway, what else do we have? It's mostly Overwatch. Yeah, he is. I agree with you. I'm getting Murgle. Do you want one or no? All right, well, I'm getting them. How much are they? Or it doesn't say. I get in the bad stuff.
Well, the business is keep the money flowing as you get a little bit, and then what you really want is some later.
Playing cards.
You bought them already? All right. I need to get some. We'll get two and two for these. These are the badges.
Oh, we are?
Yeah, sorry. Sorry the stream's a little wobbly. I don't know if I'm allowed to stream in the store. I'm getting these. Do you want the puzzle? Sorry. You don't want the puzzle? All right. Mm-hmm. I'm getting these. Oh my god. I'm like, what is in my arm? And I keep forgetting I have this mug, 7th anniversary stuff.
What are you getting him?
Because I want him for my collection. Do you want one?
No.
There's a bunch of toddles here. You know, they really don't have anything new. I was looking at that raptor, but. I mean, this guy's new, but not like massively new. Are there different ones? Huh? They're all the same. Yeah, I'll show you guys my badge collection. Oh my god, the Overwatch. Yeah, Farimachi. Yeah, they're all over the place, man. All over.
It has a quest in it.
A quest?
Yeah.
Oh my god, really? You shouldn't feel around these. It's cheating. All right, well, whatever. We'll just get that one, too. Just buy it.
This one?
Yeah, we'll just buy them all. Whatever you want. Oh, crap, low power mode. This friggin' streaming sucks my battery. I'm gonna stream as long as I can. We're at 20%, though, so... Yeah, it's not. Whoever watched Legos? I'm just gonna get these. Yeah, well, I'm not an Overwatch person anyway. Are you ready to check out? Okay. Me going to the cons is dangerous. I live behind. Yeah, that's how I am. Can you hold this real quick? The mug. Some merch. Thank you all. Yep.
And I'll be right there.
Oh, right here? There you go. How are you? $8. No chips. Five of them.
That'll be
$43.10.
Okay. All right.
Let's
go ahead and swipe when you're ready.
Yep. Make sure my new card is working. If not, I'll use my other one.
Credit.
Okay. Yes.
Sorry, I was declined. You can try it again, but this time.
Nah, this card's a pain in the butt. I'll actually use my real one.
Don't say real one, because that makes it sound fishy.
My real new one. Exactly. He's not here to judge. Yeah. Whatever.
That just sounds fishy when you say it.
It's so better. Bruce, thank you. Okay, thank you. You know what it probably was? Since it's a brand new card, I had to call them today that no, I am not having my credit card stolen.
Banks on it. Here's your receipt and use wrap for free dirt from
the bank. Oh, thank you.
Have a good day.
Thanks, you as well. Well, have a good night. All right, let's save it. Yes. Hey, what's up, Deja Vu? Sorry about that, guys. I wasn't exactly sure if in the store you were allowed to technically stream. Find me an Illidan dildo. We can use it together. Yeah. Yes. We will go back outside to the party. Hey, Brew, what's up? How's it going? Yeah, I'm going to stream as long as we can. I'm at 20%, so I might go dark in a little bit. What? Not much. Oh, are you jealous? Yeah. You guys need to come this year. Like, that was a big thing. Like, me and Kitty were in Denny's talking about it last night. Oh, you got the badges, right?
Yeah.
All right, thank you. Yeah, I picked up Murloc plushie. It's going in my collection. My girlfriend has... You have the yellow one, and you have... What other one do you have? You have the yellow one, and which one? Oh yeah, the dead one, that's right. She has the Mercablow and the other one. You better come next year for sure, dude. I'll go next year. Yeah, like Pablo was supposed to come. I got Pablo something because he was in the car accident, so I'm gonna ship him something. Tonight I'm gonna upload the videos from the live reaction from YouTube we had. Pretty much my day has consisted of spending money. Buy me a Murgle. What is it? Actually, they have them on the store, Kitty. They have them on the store. Actually, I think they're on sale, too. This one wasn't that bad. I was actually shocked. How much was he? Hold on. It was $20. He was $30. It's kind of nuts. I mean, this guy's small, so I'm kind of shocked that he was even $30 in the first place. Here's the party. They're having, like, some awkward, like, nerd party. Holy shit.
Everyone raise your sword. No enemy can
Yeah, it is. Dave Chappelle.
Please welcome John Hight, executive producer, World of Warcraft.
I guess we came at the right time.
Let's see if we can get a close-up on him. What is he gonna say?
Oh, I know him.
Who do you want first? A lion! Come on, a lion! Horde! Horde, where are you at?
Have fun, all right, I'll see you there. Thanks for stopping by, for real.
All right.
Dude, my voice hurts. That's why.
You want one more for the horn?
No.
You want one more for the horn? For the horn! And for the alliance!
I don't really care. See you, man. Have a good night, bro.
You're all together. 15 years of a grudge, and we can put our differences aside for one night, have a little beer together, and enjoy this wonderful world that's been created, right? Here's to us! Before I start up, special thanks and shout out to Brandon, Lindsay, and the folks at Bottle Logic for these tasty beers. If you have one, you know how wonderful they are. If you don't drink beer, it's okay. Just look at the smile of the person next to you that has a mug. So what a great year for Warcraft. Yeah. I mean, we can remember some awesome stuff. WoW Classic came back to us. We're loving it. Yeah.
They're somewhere around.
And right around the corner, we got Warcraft 3 Reforged, where it all started. But let's do a little time walking together, shall we? 2004, who remembers that? Assuming you didn't have too many things. Yeah. So there's this little kid up at Harvard, Zuckerberg, I think was his name, was like cranking out something called Facebook. You couldn't play it unless you were going to Ivy League, not then. And there's this other dude, billionaire guy, Jobs, working on a thing called an iPhone. That was 3 years later. But we know what social media is all about, don't we? Yeah, because back when they were tinkering around, we were getting together in Azeroth. Strangers became friends. And some of those friends became partners and spouses. How many weddings did you have in Azeroth? Put up your hands. Look at that. And I bet they're sticking, too. Yeah. And I hope you train your kids to play WoW, right? I trained my two boys.
I trained my niece.
They hate the way I raid, though. I mean.
Why do they hate the way I raid?
So, yeah, we all came together. Some of those raid leaders became business leaders. And one hunter that stood in fire stands before you now. I played for 15 years. I know, I'm sorry, I stand in fire. You're probably a healer, aren't you?
I know, but I still want to be weird, like, taking a picture.
I played for 15 years, and I played with a lot of you out there. Some of you may not even know it, because I just like getting on the game and playing. It's been awesome and classic. And for whoever that one poor druid is that, like, we did this quest over and over and over for 3 days with the sleepy druid, you know, that you have to, like, wake him up and keep waking him up and the game bugs out. I'm sorry, dude.
You know?
Anyway, we had a great day together. You probably didn't even know his name, but it was a good time. Thank you. I'm sure you all had experiences like that, right?
Yeah.
We get into Classic and, like, click on the box, but people stood in line. It was so weird. Nobody had to tell them to do it. And if somebody came up and tried to cut line in front of you, everyone like gave them hell, you know? There were no rules. We just made them. Because we cared about each other, right? We're doing this thing together. It's magic. Yeah. Well, you guys made that magic. No, you did, bro.
We built the world, yes. But you've brought life to this world. So thank you.
Fuck that class you're talking about. Yeah, I'm not. I agree.
So please, let us toast 25 years of Warcraft and 15 years of World of Warcraft. I love you all.
Raise the water bottle. For no
for
Jesus? For Jesus?
Green Jesus.
You should, Kitty, it's fun.
I don't know if you can do like.
Was that the toast? Yeah. Where was Ian? He was supposed to be doing the thing. Can we go back to the hotel? Alright. Broken promise! Yeah. There you go. I did it for someone. There you go. Alright, let's get out of here. We're probably gonna head out in a second. Hotel stream? What the? Yeah, I'll stream until we get to the hotel. It's fine. Well, I only got 20%, actually less than that percentage-wise. I've had to charge my phone like 3 times. I'm going to upload YouTube stuff tonight, though, and I'll link it to you guys. Like, I'm going to go on my laptop. I have the initial reaction. Me and my girlfriend, Kitty Rage, Paradise. Actually, Paradise wasn't with us for that. We had a couple people with us. Jimmy put a movie on, and so we can all watch it with you. What the fuck? I don't think you can. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to show you guys a video. When this dude was making that, he got so pissed. So this guy spray painted this whole thing. It's really cool. Live, Murrow. No, I don't have a portable charger with me, Deja Vu. I wish I did. Honestly, I would have loved to have streamed Wowhead's thing last night with all the big streamers. We met Pajira. Bajir is actually really cool in person. He's like legit authentic. I shook Taliesin's hand, but I had to remind him because he friggin' blew me off because he had to go to his stand. But tomorrow we're gonna be at the Blood panels. I'm gonna be taking a lot more videos. Yeah, what a noob, exactly. We got pictures in front of this though. In front of the Stormwind or Orgrimmar. Oh, so are you stopped? Let me know if you see them anywhere. You get to see all the socially awkward cosplays right now. There's one right there. How'd you like if your significant other dressed as an elf? Heavy security, usual. What is this food truck? Curry bowl. Oh yeah, someone was asking. Yeah. You texted my sister. Where are you guys?
I texted your sister.
Are you telling her we're going back?
I said, where are you at?
Maybe we'll get pizza or something. Order some pizza. Jimmy, why don't you why didn't I cosplay? I had a Malphail shirt on today. Wait, where the hell are we going? You're going the wrong way. It's this way. Remember?
Yeah.
Do you have this kid?